during the whitening process affect your natural dentition? The whitening process is actually a carbamide peroxide or a peroxide agent that is actually utilized and is activated to go into the pores of your natural tooth. Now your natural tooth is porous to begin with. That's why you get stains incorporated. As we do the whitening is actually taking out that stain that's incorporated into the pores, bringing out the most natural, lightest color of your tooth. Hopefully, the whitest color possible. The more you whiten, the whiter your teeth get. Some people tend to be sometimes sensitive, and I always get the question, is that harming my teeth? Is that sensitivity causing any damage to my teeth? The sensitivity is because your whitening is going inside there and it's cleaning out your tooth. And it's almost like when you're in the shower and you open that shower door, you get that first gust of wind, they get the chills. The same thing, your tooth will actually get the chills. Usually within a day or so that will go away. But the more often you do the whitening, the better you're going to be and the less sensitivity you will get.